What's up guys, TobyTron here, and welcome back to another video. Another video. Right. I am going to be reviewing my server today. Like I've reviewed Space Delta. It's cause the staff are begging me to upload a video. And I want to share with you guys my server, and well, as you know, we are in deep need of staff, and well, yeah, let me just get in. Remember, this is Space Delta, the one I've reviewed before, Faction Skywalk and Kit PvP. This is mine, the CYA Faction server. Factions, Kit PvP, Skyblock, and more coming soon, and 50% sale off all donations. You've heard correct, 50% sale. That's like half off. So as you can see, this is the hub, a pretty nice hub, but I didn't create it. Not somebody on my staff team. It is somebody called Springstoff, and sorry, you didn't see that. Like, it was lagging. Right, let's just get into it. Currently, we only have Kit PvP. Faction Hub is so close to being open. As you can see, look, all the holograms and signs are ready. Just the world's a bit bugged and stuff. So let's just like go into here. Choose from 3 different Kit PvP arenas. Same with the factions, but choose from 3 different Kit PvP arenas. We have Hub 1, Hub 2, and Hub 3. 3 different worlds, guys. 3. I'm not joking. 3. Now, if you click on here, it should teleport you to a hub. Grab, please load in. Okay, so you spawn here. It says, welcome to Kit PvP. Drop down there. But first, I hate the weather, so I'm going to make it clear because I'm rain. Especially when I'm trying to do a I can't even pronounce it, sorry. An advertisement. So as the signs say, drop down. There are barrier blocks, so when you drop down, you do not hit the concrete. So that's pretty cool. And then you choose a kit, which are member. Well, only normal players can choose member. But as I said, because I am looking for staff, staff members can choose between Demigod, Legacy, or Ender. Also, people who donate can choose between these three kits. Member kits, however, Swordsman. These are the common kits. Swordsman, Archer, Tank, Pyro, Snowman, and Ninja. All really cool custom kits that you can fight with, and I am going to show you now. So this is the Swordsman. Bruh. It says I've already chosen the kit. Well, sorry about that. That was a bit of an error. I'm going to have to show you guys it when in another video, because until I actually get it working. Because I've already chosen the kit. But I did slash clear, so the plugin doesn't think I've still got it on. So yeah, this is just a little Easter egg that my co-owner put on. The arena is quite big. There's the spectator place. In fact, I think I might be able to take you there. Bruh, you're gonna have to excuse me for a sec. I can't even... oh god. Sorry for the inconvenience. Bruh. Here we go. Now. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure that there's supposed to be barrier blocks here. Yeah, there they are. Sorry, guys. That's me being an idiot. Here we go. This is the spectator place where people can spectate the battle. Right. So, I'm afraid that's all I can show you now. Actually, no, it's not. What am I on about? So, I'm just going to take you to our Discord, which is here. Basically, if you want to apply for staff, applications are here. In the future, when we have all our staff we need, this channel will be gone. Well, actually, no, I'm going to keep it. General, here. It's where people can do their general chat, like, between other players. Application questions. These are the questions you have to answer in applications. So, I'll just give you a second to read through them. Also, this one is a question onto that. Only I did something stupid and I forgot to add that. So yeah. Also, tip. If you've hacked before, it will not give you a disadvantage of being applied. You just have to be truthful. Yeah, and we are looking for friendly, mature, and players who are dedicated to their job. Here is staff chat where you can chat with staff. This is bug reports where you can do reports. This is questions where you can answer questions, and the staff will answer them as fast as they can. These are the voice channels, staff channel. If you're staff, you can join this, but if you're not, you can't. Here is the general voice channel where all the general people can join. We are looking for developers, moderators, admins, helpers, and, well, yeah, that's about it. Well, guys, thank you for watching. Oh, I just broke something there. Lol. Let me just do through. But yes, so thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel, Tobitron. Subscribe to my friend's channel, Dobbler. You've probably seen him in another video, like, for example, Badass Lizards. The link to that will be down below. Also, the IP will be down below. And I hope I'll... That was weird. I hope I'll be seeing you on my server. Also, let's see if we can hit at least 50 likes. I know it's low, but I'm really desperate. That sounded wrong, but still. Thank you for watching, and bye-bye.